that sex was designed between one man and one woman within the context of a marital covenant. That's clear. Jesus affirms that in Matthew 19. And anything outside of that is actually quite damaging, which Paul discusses in great depth in 1 Corinthians 5, chapter 5 and chapter 6, and plenty of other places as well.